I'm Jordan Pompoutis, standing alongside tonight's starting pitcher, Robbie Pelkert. Now, Robbie, 5 scoreless innings, 6 strikeouts. What was working so well for you?
I just found a rhythm early on. Just continue to pound the zone. That's what our coaches preaches. And really just getting out there and continuing to throw strikes and see what happens.
Now, you guys have won the last 9 of the last 12 games you've played. What can you attribute all the success you guys have been having to?
Basically just sticking to our plan. You know, coaches put us in a good position to win. You know, it's up to us to go out there and execute. But I think we've been sticking to the little things and doing it well. So, you know, just seeing what happens and continue to have success.
Next week, you and 4 of your teammates are traveling to Madison for the Major League Dreams Showcase. What does it mean to you to have been selected for that?
It's cool. You know, it's a test to, you know, me and my teammates' hard work. You know, it's fun and it's a good opportunity. And, I mean, it's just another game, so it'll be a lot of fun, and we'll see what happens.
All right, thanks so much, Robbie.
Thank you.